terrible for the dead who end up here for eternity. Seems awful. Like they're still suffering. I live in a dark world where no light shines through.
My ship. What happened to my ship? You must help me find my Arvak. He doesn't deserve to be in a place like this.
Till next time.
You must help me find my Arvak. Please, he's such a loyal... Arvak? Arvak! Where are you? Arvak, please come back! Come back!
The air? Ground? This is all wrong.
Where'd you come from?
My mother must be waiting on the other side of that thing.
Hey!
must help me find my Arvak, my horse. We came to this horrible place together. We were attacked by monsters, so I told him to run. Please, he's such a loyal creature. Arvak? Arvak! Where are you? Arvak, please come back!
My mother must be waiting on the other side of that thing. place is this?
You must help me find my Arvak. Please, he's such a loyal creature. Arvak? Arvak! Where are you? Arvak, please come back!
I'd heard stories about the Soul King.
Hold!
keep moving.
Ah! Serana?
Is it really you? I can't believe it. How do we get inside? We have to talk.
Serana, what are you doing here? Where's your father?
He doesn't know we're here. I don't have time to explain.
I must have failed. Harkon's found a way to decipher the prophecy, hasn't he?
No, you've got it all wrong. We're here to stop him, to make everything right.
Wait a moment. You've brought a stranger here? Have you lost your mind?
No, you don't...
You, come forward. I would speak with you.
So how has it come to pass that a vamp... It pains me to think you'd travel with Serana under the guise of a protector in an F coming from what Serana has sacrificed. You think the scrolls are merely... When I... The second scroll declares, like my tradition, we call such confluences the Daughters of Cold Harbor. It was expected, being selected as an offering to Molag Bal. Now you're beginning to see why. If Harkon obtained, in his eyes, and how exactly do you plan on stopping him? If you believe that, then you're a... You care not whether or not you've become... You're here because we're abominations in your mind. I see. You're simply here to stop the tyranny. This stranger aligns himself with those that would hunt you down and slay you like an animal. Yet I should entrust you to him.
This stranger has done more for me in the brief time I've known him than you've done in centuries.
How dare you? I gave up everything I cared about to protect you from that fanatic you call a father.
Yes, he's a fanatic. He's changed. But he's still my father. Why can't you understand how that makes me feel?
Serana, if you'd only open your eyes... The moment your father discovers your role in the prophecy, that he needs your blood, you'll be in terrible danger.
So to protect me, you decided to shut me away from everything I cared about. You never asked me if hiding me in that tomb was the best course of action. You just expected me to follow you blindly. Both of you were obsessed with your own paths. Your motivations might have been different, but in the end, I'm still just a pawn to you two. I want us to be a family again. But I don't know if we can ever have that. Maybe we don't deserve that kind of happiness. Maybe it isn't for us. But we have to stop him, before he goes too far. And to do that, we need the Elder Scroll.
I'm sorry, Serana. I didn't know. I didn't see. I've allowed my hatred of your father to estrange us for too long. Forgive me. If you want the Elder Scroll, it's yours. Your intentions are that for Serana's sake, Yes. Fortunately, you're in a... You need to locate at their bases. Destroy the Keepers that are... One more... The Ideal Masters have charged him with overseeing the Keepers. And what... As you've been traveling in the soul... Let's just say... You should find no difficulty using the portal any longer. Be careful. And keep my daughter safe.